Jaffoni Keg, being chased down by Weaver, and Keg escapes and plays it through for Testo. Good flick for Gjertsen. One on two against Danny Jackson. Edge of the box. Cuts to the right. Here's a trick.
Runs at people, and he could have had a chance where he could have shot it earlier, but he didn't. He took another touch, took it right at the goal, and then he strikes it, and he's not blasted it, he's pushed it in the corner, placed it in the corner with a good strike, and that's accuracy before power. That's a good goal.
And again, it's Gregor left with a ball to the penalty area, headed off, and the equalizer turned in. I think it was Weaver who spun it into the goal. That's his third goal of the season already. Put a dumper into the penalty area, and Weaver, with a lot of time there, steers it past Tony Gjertsen, the goal scorer. Just inside Sauter territory, square now for Nash, back to Gjertsen. One-on-one with Jackson, edge of the penalty area he goes. Can he cut to the middle? Does. Cut to the left, in he goes! Gjertsen on the keep there! Steal by Clark. He's got Gjertsen through. Here goes Gjertsen again. Left foot ball played across. Now the box over the top of those from Testo. Ball deep. Going to get it. Sends it across. And that was near side for Joe Gjertsen. Edge of the penalty box. Cuts to the middle. On his left foot. Tries a strike.
Left a bit to be desired.
Good chance. Whipped in and off the side of the net. Drops it for Gregor. Right footed strike on target. And smothered by Tony Keg. Ball is thumped into Seattle territory and headed away by Zach Scott. Now a foot race on, and away goes Weaver. Got all the way through, and it has his second of the game. Back to goal. Vicondo skips away from him. Still carrying on. Top of the box. Then sends it for Jeff Clark. Bit of room in the middle of the park. Tried a shot. Right flank. Right footed ball across.